the Slavyansk district of the Krasnodar region, it is hard to imagine a place where the land of Kuban reveals its heart and its soul to the fullest. The land is crossed by full-flowing steppe rivers. The seaside is nearby. And of course, the main wealth of the area, its boundless fields, are close by. It is therefore no wonder there is a facility that has been successfully operating in this area for 10 years, generating a steady income. The sphere of its activity is storage, conditioning and handling of grain, 22,000 tons of which can be stored here in compliance with all applicable requirements. Grain is kept in three storage facilities, furnished with state-of-the-art equipment. They have storage areas of 1,450 square meters, 2,500 square meters, and 4,500 square meters respectively. There is a weighing station capable of handling weights of up to 80 tons, as well as an operational registered laboratory. The area of 6.7 hectares is enclosed by a high fence and is located within the town of Slavyansk on Kuban. The entry and exit is controlled by automated gates. Video surveillance is conducted round the clock. The whole area is provided with lighting. The site is bordered by the river Protoka. A local 60 kilowatt power substation supplies electricity. Also, there is a materials warehouse, a 100 square meter garage and an internal petrol station. Water supply, in addition to the external network, is provided by a proprietary well. 35 square meter houses have been built for the employees. There is a 10 by 160 meter pond. The facility does not have any negative impact on the local environment. In the vicinity is the Gigant gardening facility, a fruit and vegetable farm, second to none in Europe. Also, among its neighbors is the Slavyansk canning factory, being the largest in the country. The largest logistics center of the joint stock company Tander Magnit is close by. Among other neighbors, there is a tank farm of the open joint stock company Rosneft and two brickyards. A number of these companies have been the depot's partners for many years. The facility is conveniently located close to transportation communications. Just within 400 meters is the federal highway R251, the only one in the area. No detours available. In the immediate vicinity is also a railway station. Moreover, the local rivers do not just beautify the countryside. The river Kuban is a real navigable artery. The nearness of the Black and Azov Seas implies the proximity of commercial ports. The distances to the nearest key towns are the following: Novorossiysk 90 km, Timruk 60 km, Taman 100 km, Port Kavkaz 80 km. It's worth noting that up to 45% of grain is exported from Kuban via the port of Taman presently. Besides, by 2016 this figure is to reach 85%. This facility has excellent prospects in the region. By purchasing it, you will get a turnkey business, a highly demanded facility, with the existing business connections and naturally integrated into the economy of the region, which means that it is safe from economic turmoil inherent to our time. Best of luck with your acquisition.